Access inventory. Right. Oh, 1000% movement speed. Holy crap. Holy crap. Bionic Gorilla is crazy. Hey there, folks. Mazian reporting for duty, and today we're playing Ark Survival Evolved on the Booming Evolved Anunnaki Genesis Shigo Island server. And I finally found my wyvern. So today we're gonna try to tame a wyvern with a jetpack and a photon cannon and a pokeball. we're gonna start off with the photon cannon and the jetpack. Oh crap, better start moving. Oh crap, nope, already not going well. Oh, and I fell through the world. Where was I? All right, so first rule of taming with a wyvern with a jetpack. Don't sit still in the air. It's bad. So start going and then shoot and then keep going. And I don't know, we're gonna try it again. All right, so I can get re-equipped incredibly fast now. I've actually made extra sets of armor that are just hanging out. All right, and so the dude was over here and he killed me. There he is. There's the dude. We want to get all of our stamina up because it requires stamina. So this time we're going to do that and then we're going to start moving. And we're going to move fast. Oh man. Oh, what happened? Oh, he's there. Go! Oh man, it's fast! Not fast enough, apparently. Alright, so we've lost it. So we are definitely faster than it. But I'm so scared that we're unloading it from the screen! Screen! Oh man! It's big, so it's super easy to lose it. Oh no! Oh no! Go faster! Go faster! Oh man! So I think it's doable, but it's difficult. It's difficultly doable. Coming after us! Coming straight for us! I think that when we shoot it and we stop it in its tracks, that's the big thing right there, is that if I'm flying away from it too far, too fast. Okay, so we need to keep track. Oh, it's getting close. How many shots we're using? 3, 2, 1. All right, now we gotta move. Reload already. Oh, okay. We lost it. We're gonna go find it. Find it. There it is. All right, now we gotta go. Gotta go! Get moving! Uh-oh. Oh, that's scary, dude. Oh, we gotta move! Gotta move! I can hear its wings! Oh, it's so scary. Oh, no! We've gone out of range again. Oh, but you know what? This is a good opportunity to get some staminas, because it's given up. All right, we got it. Holy crap, I can't believe this is working. Will I die again? You'll find out today on Mazian Plays Games. All Oh, I missed. It's bad. Oh, I missed again. Woo! This is really nerve-wracking, because I know that it can pretty much shred me to bits as soon as it gets to me. All right, we gotta go, Mazion. Where is it? Oh, I flew out of its range already. Holy moly. Go back. Go back. I'm trying to go back. We must have put a bunch of torpor on it by now. Oh man, that's so scary. All right, let's go, go, go. It's a fast thing. Oh man, it's just weighing not as fast as I am though. Man, woo. I'm like sweating. I'm sweating. I don't know if you guys could tell, but this is very nerve-wracking. Go. Reload! Cock gun! It's running away! Perfect! We've got it on the run, but it's gonna turn around at some point. So we're gonna stay at a distance. Oh man, and miss it over and over again. It landed! You run away and then land? All right, we gotta go. We need some momentum. Oh no. Bam, okay. Oh, we need a rest. That's good. It's good. Let's just go over here so we can see it. Take a little rest. Hey there, Wyvern guy. How you doing, man? How you doing? I'm just over here, I'm gonna eat and drink some stuff or whatnot, and then I'm gonna shoot you again! Just like this! Ha! And then I'm just gonna jump? Run and jump off? That's right. Oh no. Oh, I missed twice! Okay. Woo! Scary. Phew! Oh, it's deloaded from the screen another time! Where are you? There's nowhere to land down there, man. Nowhere to land. Uh-oh. All right, go. Go. Oh, man. Is it running away again? It is. I don't want to lose it. I can't hit it. What the crap? It like takes up and then, oh man, and then it's like really super difficult to hit. All right, going. All right. Woo. We're gonna get this, man. Oh man, one of these times it's gonna go down. Switch to the other gun. Oh crap. Where's it going? Stop running. Oh crap. I got it! I got it! Wait, no I didn't. Or maybe I did. Maybe I did. It doesn't look like it's down. Are you down? It's down! Look at that! It's amazing! I can't believe it actually worked! What level is it? 180. It's just a junky little wyvern, but whatever. We came to Wyvern with a jetpack and a photon cannon. I'm good. What? What? Oh, crap. I can't catch it when it's unconscious with the yellow ones. Crap! Where do you think you're going? So maybe we can, I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. Crap, I thought we were gonna be able to catch it. It's becoming conscious. No! You stay unconscious, please. Is it going up or down? All right. So maybe I can get it with a red pocket cage when it's like this. But then I would still need something to, oh man. So what I really need to do is kill it. But I don't know how many shots to the face it takes to kill the wyvern, but it's gotta be a lot. Plus this isn't seeming to keep its torpor up. So eventually it's gonna wake up. But if we want that wyvern trophy, I mean, I guess we gotta kill it, right? Once access, it's got, oh man, there's no way. There's no way. I don't have a weapon of any sort on me. I can't believe it. I can't believe we got it down and then the yellow cage doesn't work when it's unconscious. I should have yellow caged it when it was running away. Alright, so I decided what I would do is jetpack home really fast and then come back with Black Death and destroy it and get the trophy. It seems like the most logical choice. When I went back to the base, I shot it in the face as many times as I could. Where are you? He's right here somewhere. Oh, there it is. Shot in the face as many times as I could so it wouldn't wake up before I got back. Bam! Alright. We've defeated the wyvern. Oh, it's doing some crazy ragdolling stuff. Alright. Wait, I didn't get anything. Did you get something, Black Death? Black Death and I'm not privy on the new information on how to tame these things. Maybe I could have tamed it with something else, like a golden treat or something. I don't know. But anyway, that was going to be the end of that part of the day anyway. But it was really fun. I hope you guys enjoyed it. It's something that I really wanted to do. And so I'm really happy that we got the opportunity to give that a try. So it is possible. You can tame anything on the island with a photon cannon and a jetpack. I believe it. There's no doubt about it. Except for, you know, wardens and things that can be tamed. But you could tame anything. Level? Oh, man. Should I give it more of melee damage? What do you guys think? More than a million? Or more than a billion health? Maybe it should have some more weight. More melee damage, I guess. Because, you know, we need to do way more per hit. For sure. Hey, what's up there, Indom Nemesis? Yeah, I'm just... Oh, ow, 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 ow! No, it's not gonna do a billion. It still hurt. Oh, man. It's rugged. And I'm not doing millions per hit to it. And it's doing more to me than I am to it. But I guess my billion health is a little too much for it. What's up, Indom Nemesis? Oh, man. It did one of those big ball attacks to me again. Oh, I'm doing zero to it. We killed the Dodo Rexy. Oh, the thing disappeared. Where'd the Indom Rexnem go? Did we kill it? I don't know what happened. Whatever. It either disappeared and ran away or we killed it. Anyway, so I thought what we'd do for the second part of today was I wanted to build another one of those bionic things to see how awesome they are. I can't imagine that they're all as OP as Black Death or as crappy as the Argentavis. What? What's wrong? Why can't you fly? Something wrong with my bird. He's like, he's got plenty of stam. What's your problem? What's your damage? Land. Alright, so something weird's going on with Black Death. He's not acting right. So what we're going to do is we're going to go down here, and then I'm going to jump off and get back on and see if that fixes him. It did. It did fix him. Good. All right. So can we go? This, I remember this being like a wicked pain in the butt. Yeah. Trying to land him up here is a pain. Land, 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 land. Yes. He's landed. So, we gotta figure out which one we're gonna make. Why is there a... There's a Prime Alpha around here somewhere. Alright, so... Going up in here. Mechanical. Bosses. So, we've already made the Bionic Dragon. God of the Island sounds really appealing. But I thought maybe we'd make the Bionic Gorilla today. Which means that we need more metal ingots. Which, I'm sure that I just put a bunch in here. Yeah, you can turn off. Now we've got a bunch of replacement canteens for everybody. Start fusion reactor. Mechanical bosses. Bionic gorilla. Excuse me. And I thought about something, too. I thought about something. So, if you carry, like, the Bionic Dragon or the Bionic Argentavis or one of the flyers on you, you could just carry it, like, the crafted piece... Oh, man. We're going to have to try this out on that Prime Alpha. You could carry it. It weighs 250, but, I mean, on this server, our weight is ridiculously high. And then you could just, Oh, man, more... More melee damage. You could just, If you got in a pickle, and your arm all broken, you were stuck, you could just, like, you know, throw it out like this. Just throw it out. Bam. Bionic Gorilla, and then you have one. Check it out, Bionic Gorilla. Oh man, what the crap. This thing's already got 4 million health and 7,900 melee damage, and I can't up the melee damage at all, but I can raise the movement speed and the health. So it's either already got a ridiculous amount of melee damage, Alt-F8. Flight mode deactivated. Yeah. Or it's terrible. So where's this Prime Alpha? We don't want it to destroy... We don't want it to destroy the, Oh man, Bionic Gorilla, he looks so cool. Oh, there it is. So it just bangs its chest. For what reason? I don't know. Okay, so that Prime Alpha's out of the way. It's dead. Thunderbird, what are you doing down here? Yeah, that Bionic Argentavis shouldn't be. What are you throwing that stuff at? Bionic Gorilla's going crazy. It's Argentavis here. You shouldn't be. You should be passively hanging out.
Flight mode activated.
What are you attacking, man?
Flight mode deactivated.
Let me on. All right. Bionic Gorilla. Here we are. Access inventory. Oh, 1,000% movement speed. Holy crap. Bionic Gorilla is crazy. Oh, I can't. I'm below the water. 1,000% movement speed. Fastest gorilla ever. Oh, man. Look at that. Oh, man. This is crazy. Can I one punch a megalodon? Yeah. Megalodon's easy. Oh, crap. We gotta find a way to get out of the water, Bionic Gorilla. Right here? Can you get out? Yes. All right. So, I think 1,000% movement speed's good for now. Oh, man. Oh, okay. So we've got, 2 billion health. Wait, is that? Wait. No, it's got 27 million health. 27 million. We gotta find somewhere we can really open up and run, because it's, I can't really test out his 1,000 movement speed. Holy crap, dude. Holy crap, this is the fastest thing I've ever been on. Go! 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 Was that a wyvern? Of course, I've seen two wyverns. I don't know if we could kill it. I don't know, I'm scared. I know we can run away from it. We really need like one of these areas over here. There's like a big mountain area. And we could probably open up and run pretty fast for a while. Right here. Go! 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 Holy crap, Bionic Gorilla! You're the most amazing runner! Being this fast is not helpful at all. Not helpful at all. Your stamina is lacking. So, we've got the one attack, which is just a bang. And then he does this chest bump thing, and I don't know what the purpose of it is. Does it like make me more awesome? No, and just as awesome as before. And then right click is throw a rock. Is it better than... No, it's still just a crappy throw the rock. So they took away the best attack that they have is that that spinny thing. Holy crap, man. You know, I think like if we put a bunch of weight on one of these and just more movement speed, you could just run across the map and deliver goods on your Bionic Gorilla. I'm really perplexed though why they'd make it so that you can't raise the melee damage on the gorilla. I mean, it is pretty high, but you can raise it on the Bionic Dragon. Oh, whoa! Oh, whoa, 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 whoa! Whoa, what? What happened? Why? Kill him, Bionic Gorilla! Why are you not killing them? Kill him! Where's my gorilla? He's just standing there. I didn't make him on passive. Why is he not killing things? I'm being killed over here, Bionic Gorilla. Do you even care? Do you even care that your master's being killed? What a jerk you are, Bionic Gorilla. Bionic Gorilla's let me down. Oh, I'm not passed out anymore. Why am I awake? Why am I awake? I'm way faster than that thing. Way faster. Hey, Bionic Gorilla. Oh no, let me on you. Why can't I? Whistle neutral. Kill those things. Why are you? My Megapithecus is dumb. It's stupid. It's stupid dumb. I guess as long as it's tanking those things for me, I don't care that much. But I don't understand why I can't get on it. So many poops. I think it's stuck in the world. I think that's gotta be what it is. I can't make it follow me. I can't make it do anything. Okay, it's time to run. It's time to run. Oh no. Oh crap. Oh, that's a Prime Alpha. That's a Prime Alpha. No. Go away. I stunned it. Oh crap. No. All right, so Bionic Gorilla is glitched in the world, probably because of its 1000% movement speed. Man, it was fun for a minute to run around the map all like crazy. Where the crap am I? I don't even know where I am, and I gotta swim all the way home because I don't have a jetpack or any armor, but I have levels. More movement speed? Yeah, 5 more movement speed. Gonna be super helpful. Super helpful. After a long run, we're back at the base. Man. And the empty base. And we're also back at the Uber Garden. So we got to knock out a Wyvern with a jetpack and a photon cannon today, and we got to check out that Bionic Megapithecus, which is kind of, I don't know, man. It's kind of weird that you can't jack the melee damage to that, but you can move the movement speed up so high that it can't even, like, function. It's an interesting thing to have. Can I make another one? No, I can't. I need more metal ingots. Now can I make another one? Make it! But, yeah, so I want to keep testing out these bionic things. They seem like they're super, super OP most of the time. In Donkey Kong's case, in the case of the Megapithecus, they seem to be too, like, fast. I got them stuck inside the ground somehow. Somehow he was stuck inside the ground, fall on us. Again, level 300. But you can't move the melee damage up at all, which kind of, I mean, Donkey Kong is better. Like, I'd rather have Donkey Kong. He's simply better. It's just the way it is. I'm still naked, of course. But anyway, so tomorrow, I'm not sure what we're going to do, if we're going to do vanilla or if we're going to do modded, but I hope you guys enjoyed today's episode. I had a lot of fun with it. If you did, make sure you blast the like button. Don't forget to subscribe. And as always, be excellent to each other. Have a great day. See you later.